Hey guys, welcome to this quick tip series. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an animation of two rotating helical gears using Autodesk Inventor. Let's dive in. Create a new file. Select standard millimeter for assembly, then click on Create. First of all, save your assembly project. Enter a project name and save it. Click on Design, then open the Spur Gear Designer. Enter the desired number of teeth, the gear ratio, and the helix angle, then click OK. Your gear pair is created. Zoom out and switch to the 3D view. Change the visual shape and adjust the shadow for better visualization. Expand the context menu of the subassembly, then of every gear. Show their origins, and expand the origin of the gear assembly. Click on Assemble, then Constraint. Let's set some constraints to make the gears ready for movement. Select the Z-axis of the gear assembly and the first spur gear. If you get this error, no problem. Cancel the process. This error means the assembly is grounded. Right-click and uncheck Grounded. Repeat the previous step. Select the Z-axis of the gear assembly and the first spur gear. Let's continue. Fix the front face of gear 1 to the XY plane of the spur gear assembly. Set the Z-axis of gear 2 to the YZ plane of the spur gear assembly. Now right-click on the assembly and make it flexible. As you can see, we can move the gears. Let's set some colors for the two gears. Yellow for the first gear, and green for the second gear. Now we can animate our gear assembly. Set an angle constraint between the XZ plane of gear 1 and the XZ plane of the helical gear assembly. We're almost done. Now we have to drive the angle constraint to create the animation. Select the angle constraint, right-click, and then click Draw. Set the desired angle for the driving gear's rotation, 360 degrees for one full rotation. Click on Play. Our animation is done. You can increase the steps to speed up the animation or decrease the steps to slow it down. That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel. Have fun experimenting.